Disrupting the experience in any way through physical or verbal actions will be escorted from the resort. In the attraction, there is no running, stopping, and no turning back unless instructed to do so. Smoke effects, loud noises, dark and confined spaces all form part of the attraction. If you are asthmatic, epileptic, claustrophobic, have a heart condition, or pregnant, we strongly advise you do not experience this attraction. Will you survive the carnival, or will you become the next Figueroa Brothers victim?
Pick
up the big top.
Big top, big top, big top.
Ah, you're finally here. Come quick, we don't have much time. I assume you're here for this evening's entertainment? By being here, you're given permission to be part of tonight's act. Nobody told you. Yes, indeed, you will be tonight's main event. Now, if you do not abide by the following rules, I predict a dark, dark future for you all. No! Respect that this is their playground. Blood will be spilled. You will get lost, so please tread carefully. Don't look them in the eye. Don't give them what they want, and do not laugh at them. It will only anger them more. Oh, we've been waiting all day for you to get here. Everyone is so excited for the gifts they will receive. The gifts being you. They're ready for you now. You better get in there. There's no turning back. They can smell your fear. They know you're here. Now go, and remember.
Oh shit! No! Oh. Oh, man. love this place so much. God! I was starting to wonder there where the chainsaw was. There was the chainsaw. Oh my God! What an amazing maze. Hope you enjoyed the footage with the lights on in there. That was so insane.
Guys, we've got an hour left, so we need to go, dude.